The word relay appears in the context of electromagnetic operations from 1860. And a relay is an electrically operated switch. It consists of a set of input terminals for a signal or multiple control signals and a set of operating contact terminals. The switch may have any number of contacts in multiple contact forms, such as make contact and break contact. Relay is generally used where it is necessary to control a circuit by an independent low power signals, or where several circuits must be controlled by one signal. First we used in long distance telegraph circuits as signal repeaters, and extremely used in telephone exchanges and earlier computers to perform logical operations. Traditional form of relay is use an electromagnet to close or open contacts. Since relays or switches, the terminology applied to switches is also applied to relay. A relay switches one or more poles, each of whose contact can be thrown by energizing the coil. Normally open contacts connect the circuit. When the relay is activated, the circuit is disconnected when the relay is inactive. Normally closed contact disconnect the circuit when the relay is activated. The circuit is connected when the relay is inactive. All the contact forms involves combinations of normally open and normally closed connections, and there are some pole and throws, single pole and single throw, single pole and double throw, double pole and single throw, double pole and double throw. And next, coming to the types of relays, there are so many relays. Among them, some of them are latching relay. A latching relay is a position A latching relay is a two-position electrically activated switch. It maintains either contact position indefinitely without power applied to the coil. It is controlled by two momentary acting switches or sensors. One is set the relay and other is resets the relay. It maintains its position after the actuating switch has been released. So it performs basic memory functions. And the time chart of latching circuit is a pulse to one coil turns the relay on, and the pulse to opposite coil turns the relay off. And next is solid state relay. Solid state relay is an electronic switch device that switches on or off when an external voltage, either AC or DC, is applied across its control terminals. Solid state relay consists a sensor which responds to an appropriate input, and that input may be control signals. Solid state electronic switching device which switches power to the load circuitry and a coupling mechanism to enable the control signal to activate the switch without mechanical paths. The solid state switch is designed either for AC or for DC loads. And next is reed relay. Reed relay is a type of relay that uses an electromagnet to control one or more reed switches. The contacts are of magnetic material, and the electromagnet acts directly on them without requiring an armature to move them. एंड दिस रीड रिले और रीड स्विच इज सील्ड इन ए लॉन्ग नैरो ग्लास ट्यूब दैट कॉन्टैक्ट्स और एंड द कॉन्टैक्ट आर प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम करोजन. इन द लास्ट वन इज टाइम डिले रिले. The time delay relay or simply control relay with a time delay built in. Their purpose is to control an event based on time. The difference between relay and a time delay relay is when the output contacts open and close. On a control relay, it happens when voltage is applied and removed from the coil. From the coil. On the time delay relays, the contacts can open or close before or after some time delay. And as a relay is a switch circuit and this is a switch circuit for relay. So electromechanical devices that use an electromagnet to operate a pair of mobile contacts from an open position to closed position. And the applications for relays are used wherever it is necessary to control a high power or high voltage circuits with a low power circuits, especially when galvanic isolation is desirable. High voltage or high currents devices can be controlled with small low voltage wiring and pilot switches. And these are used in railway switching also. And the advantages of relays are minimize the amount of damage to the system during a fault. Relays can switch many contacts at once. Relays are often better choice for switching large current. Relays can switch higher voltage than standard transistors. Relays can switch AC and DC currents. And the disadvantages are relays are bulkier than transistors for switching small currents. Relays cannot switch rapidly. Relays use more power due to the current flowing through the coil. Thank you, sir.